What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Nexus, and we are continuing on with Resident Evil 4. We just defeated it. I had to look its name up, I couldn't remember. I don't even think the game said its official name, but everything online says its name is just it. Well, we defeated it. It was probably the funnest battle in the game so far, and possibly, maybe even harder than the Salazar fight, even though I died in the Salazar fight. Like, what, two or three times from insta-kills? Well, actually, I had fun in the last fight. We are ready to move on. I think this is the right way. We'll check the map once we get up here. Yeah, this is new. Definitely new. Let's see what's up. We need to check for treasures, as always. There's one way, 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 way up there. Right before the next save point. So, we got a while to go. Any ammo? Might be. There might be ammo here. Let's take a look at our inventory screen. Yeah, we're still pretty... We're okay on ammo, but we're not the greatest either. Alright, let's go. Let's go. New area, yes. Well, this is nice looking. Kinda. Some ruins.
So, you two are all hooked up.
Krauser.
Hi there. Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need three insignias to open it.
Of course.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's one in the north. And the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Krauser, don't do
Seems
it.
Seems like you thought this one out pretty
you
well.
You guys used to be friends. What is that? Damn. Krauser's going ham on us now. So many... Shit. Oh, really, you motherfucker? You knock down walls, too. We need to find the, insignias. Magnum ammo, thank you. I hear Krauser bouncing around or something. I don't remember where they were. Oh, shit! Let me fix my mic real quick. A little bit down. There we go. Uh-oh. Leon, you need to heal. Yeah, this next one's definitely gonna take his full health. How is he moving so fast? Well, he flashed us. Alright, so, what, five hits and then he ran away? Wonder how long he stays away, though. Are you serious? Give me this.
Getting a bit soft, aren't we?
Oh, shit. Wow, he slipped my throat. Uh-uh. Please don't break this wall. Sucks to be you, Krauser. He's reloading, I hear it. Is this the... This is the door, we need the insignias now. Motherfucker, I have Magnum ammo. You are an asshole, aren't you? Heal up a bit. I forget how much our max ammo is here. Let's try to reload it quick. 7. Okay. I'm gonna use the TMP on this Krauser. Woo! Did he throw a grenade at us? I think he did. Woo! Enough with the grenade. grenades, dude. What the hell is that? I think they probably shoot us. They look like they had... Dude, you with your flippy flops. Wow, we gotta heal again already. Okay, Leon's max health. Let's use the shotgun, I guess. Hey, your hat's gone. Give me your hat. No? Alright. Where are these in... Are they marked on the map, maybe? No, they're not. I guess we just keep clearing buildings until we... Where are those guns at? I don't know where they were at. Sorry, Krauser. Ugh, I tried to shoot him quickly. Dude, he's wasting all my ammo. Do we have to shoot that, maybe? No? It's locked. Need to figure out a way to unlock it. Oh, we got one.
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
Is he wearing war paint or is that
a
blood?
A psycho like you can't bring order.
Probably
or
blood.
Balance.
We did shoot him in the face a couple times with a shotgun.
Seriously think a conservative mind.
He's got his beret back,
a
though.
New course for the world, do you?
Uh-oh. Looks like we're gonna face him now. Oh no, his beret is gone. Just a cutscene had it. Alright. So we just need to keep moving around. I am running, I don't have anywhere to go. Oh, you're down here now. Let's play. Really? Straight in the chest and you're not gonna die. Where'd he go?
Don't just stand there. Come out and fight like a man.
I'm not falling for that one.
Just trying to have fun.
Whew. You and your fucking grenades, dude. Where is he?
That's what I'm talking
about. Damn. Krauser, you're retarded, obviously. Come down here. Stop being a bitch. No, you can't. There's a fucking wall in the way. Is he not coming back down? There he is. It's one hit. Dude, you are irritating me. And I'm almost out of shotgun ammo. 18 shots, kinda almost out. You idiot! How do I get him to get stunned? Oh, he's gone. Alright, was that a statue? Push. Push where? Nowhere. Oh, probably right there. Can we pull? Probably not. Krauser, just stay away while I do this. Okay, then we push this way. Alright, good. Thank you. Oh, it opened that one too. Nice. I need this conserved shotgun ammo, I think. Reload this. Where was that other switch? It was over here somewhere, I believe. Oh, there it is. Oh, God, he scared me.
You're mine.
What? I hit it. Dude, you are an asshole. Am I able to counter that? Fuck it, I have to use the shotgun. I'm gonna waste all my TNP ammo. Get out of here. Wait, where was the... I'm lost now. Oh, here it is. Okay, cool. What is this? Yes. Is that a... I think we should probably shoot that. Nice. What is that? Ah! It's chasing me. What the hell was it? Is it gonna blow up or something? Buries underground. Rifle ammo. That one can't see me. Shotgun ammo, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Many thank yous. Uh-oh. Any more shotgun ammo? Oh, I'll take that, though. Thank you.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
We need to get the fuck out of here. I don't know if we got shot by Krauser or one of these robots. I think it was the robot. Yes. I'm gonna... I don't need yellow herbs anymore. They're for Ashley. That one's for Ashley, obviously. Alright, whatever. Where are we at? There's that. That gate's locked. I guess we're going up here. Magnum ammo? Thank you. Where are we relative to that gate? I don't remember. We'll find it later. That door's locked. I don't think we're on the right rooftop. No, we are on the right rooftop. Piece of the Holy Beast, Eagle. Krauser Fight Part 2?
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that.
He took his shirt off. How dramatic. Oh shit, he's going Super Saiyan. Never mind.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
So he can just transform his arm. Okay. Plot holes are fun. 3 minutes. 3 minutes for what? Beat him? What's the timer for? Magnum. A grenade, maybe? Will flash work? No. I bet that was an insta-kill move. Not. Fucking hell. Dude, what the hell's going on? Shit, I need to heal again. And there's a quick time event coming up, A and X. Alright, so shotgun, then switch to TMP, I guess. Dude, I can't. Fucking quick time events are ruining everything. Barely even hit him. Out. Shit. Dude, I'm running out of time. Oh, I got him. Lucky I had that grenade. Timer's still running. Why? Why the hell's the timer still running? Is this the gate? Please say this is the gate. I must grab some ammo. I'm pretty sure this is the gate. Yeah, I know pieces are missing. We're on a time limit here. Alright, is that it? Come on, I got 25 seconds to do whatever. Whew. Oh dear god. Holy shit, they don't give you a lot of time for that, do they? 3 minutes to kill Krauser and open the gate. Whew. That fight was just frustrating as hell. There were quick time events literally every 3 to 4 seconds. Like, you barely had time to shoot in between fucking quick time events. I don't have any ammo. Not really for anything besides the sniper and the handgun. Oh, we just saved. Oh well. Chapter 5-4. Hi, Salazar.
So, it seems you killed Krauser, too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American?
What the hell? Who was Krauser working for, then?
I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
So Krauser was working for Sadler. He just was trying to get rid of him, I guess. Verifica la presión de esa válvula. Oh, look. A rocket launcher. Cross. Holy shit, that's a lot. Well, that's unfortunate. Luckily, we have sniper ammo.
Damn. About time.
Hey, we got backup.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Hey, we got air support, I think. That seems unsafe. Yeah, let's just ram our helicopter into a tower. Rest in peace. Hell yeah.
Now that's what I call backup.
My name's Mike. You're looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
All right, Mike. Let's do this then. I think he said his name was Mike. That's what it sounded like. Well, I guess we can leave the flames don't. Well, the flames do trigger, and that might be a problem. I was gonna say maybe we should switch the scope, but I think we'll be okay. Hey, yo, Mike, you wanna hook it up, brother? Up. Hey, thank you. Hell yeah. I like this guy. Sorry, Mike, we gotta pause you for a second. I gotta make sure there's no stars up here. Yeah, I don't see a treasure here. Can we not get in here? Oh, maybe not. I guess we can't get in there. Not really sure where we're supposed to be going. Really? Uh-oh. I don't have any shotgun ammo in case I get... Alright, let's do this. I mean, I have magnum ammo, but it'd be kind of shitty to use it on that. Oh shit, you are right on me, motherfucker. Yes, thank you. Alright, let's reload our shotgun. I'm not sure where we're going, to be honest. We got two different ways. We'll go this way first. That looks like it's locked. Who are you shooting at, bro? Calm yourself. I'm on your team. That lock looks like we can shoot it off. take cover. Thank you. Fucking rocket launchers. I gotta heal up just in case. Yeah, let me use a green herb just in case I get rocketed. Oh, I see you. You know we don't like dynamite fuckers. Where did I even come from? Shot. Dude, they just keep coming. Holy shit. Sure. Alright, I gotta get up my ass up here. Well, I was gonna get my ass up there for the ammo, but he looks like he blew all the ammo up. Take that. Hey, Mike, I could use your help. I could probably snipe him myself, actually. Maybe not. Okay, we're done wasting ammo doing that. Just die! Holy shit! Alright. Shit. Well, that was lucky. I didn't even see that guy. Oh, goddammit. Okay, shield time. Or not shield time, fuck it. Shotgun time. Ah, why didn't I see that coming? Alright, let's see if we can't snipe this off real quick. Got it. I'll take that, thank you. I don't know where I'm going. This just leads back to where it was. Oh no, it doesn't. It goes up here. I saw an item in here. I thought I did. Maybe not. Oh yeah, I did. Who are you shooting at? Are you shooting at me? because there's something up here. No, I was already up here. I'm an idiot. I need to get... Are we shooting that? Is that what we're doing? That switch there? Doesn't look like it. I know I missed the second shot, but the first shot was pretty much dead on. Oh wait, there was a locked gate down here somewhere. Oh, it's open. No? I guess we're going over here. No, oh, that's where we started. How am I getting so lost? Yeah, I'm severely lost somehow. We need to get right there, probably. There's a ladder down there. Oh wait, but I can't get down there from here. Oh, here we go. Oh, you. Your ass is getting sniped. Where is he? I can't see him. Dude, I legit don't... Oh, shit. Oh, I missed. I tried to figure he was going to grow another head, so I just kept zoomed in. Where is Big Motherfucker at with the gun? Or did Mike kill him? I don't know, maybe Mike did kill him. No, where is he though? I hear him. Oh, I see you. Kinda. I see where you're shooting from. There you are. Four headshots so far, not dead. Five. That wasn't a headshot. That's a hard shot to take. I don't want to waste any ammo. This is possible, though. Maybe not. Can you not see me? What the heck? Really? Oh, he's dead. Alright, fair enough. I need to hit the switch, I guess. No? I need to conserve ammo, that's for sure. Oh, I see. Okay. I certainly will take that, thank you. Why couldn't Mike just blow this door up for me? That would have been nice. Alright. There's explosive barrels down here. Oh, I'm locked in now. Son of a bitch. Is that rifle ammo? It's not, it's TMP. shotgun. I'll take that. What the hell? Oh, you got dynamite! Oh shit. That worked. Alright, I'm taking cover. Help me out here. Thank you. Ammo. Ammo. I should probably start using the TMP. Damn, I see him. I knew that was gonna happen, that's why I took him down first. Alright, I need to take... That turret needs to go out. That one right there. I don't have any sniper rifle ammo either. Shit, fucking hell. Alright, good. Alright. Let's see, I need everything, to be honest. Shotgun ammo. What's in this shaft? No, there's not a shaft here, it's just a hallway. I hear something, but I don't see anything. Take cover in a second, give me a minute here. Thank you. I need to grab that other switch. Shit, got dynamite behind me. Ammo. Son of a bitch. Alright, let's just go grab the damn switch. Oh, they might be all dead. I don't hear any more music. I'll take that. Holy shit, that was a good, decent amount of ammo there for the Magnum. Thank you, Mike. You helped me a lot. Even though I had to take down one turret of my own. Alright, since they're all dead, let's look around for here. See if there's any items. Why? Everybody's dead. Alright, I think I got all this shit. Let's get out of here. Oh, the game crashed. Are you serious? Alright, so the game crashed when I opened this door last time, so we're gonna see if it'll stay up this time. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I had to redo that last part over again. I didn't mind, it doesn't take that long, it took me like 10-15 minutes. Uh-oh. Mike to the rescue!
Take cover!
Damn, Mike. Hell yeah. Oh, he got mushed.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Oh, no. He was our air support. God damn it. Well, shit. What a fucking asshole. I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Yes, please.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same
thing. Not really.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
What an asshole. Well, at least Mike left us lots of goodies here. Is that which way we're going? No, but there's stuff back here. Let's make sure there's no ammo on the ground or anything that's going to disappear by the time I get back. Then we'll go back and grab that shit. What's in here? Shotgun ammo, thank you. Yeah, here's the, my ammo's a bit different since I restarted that last part when the game crashed. I have a little bit more ammo, kind of, I guess. I don't really remember. I kind of rushed through it and didn't think too much about how much ammo I was spending or using. Mike, rest in peace. Oh. Mike, I'll make sure they pay. Yes, we will. I'm gonna fucking put a bullet in Sadler's head. I'm gonna enjoy it too. There was a thingy I wanted back here. There it is. That flashy thing. Probably just an emerald, but every little penny helps. Especially when we never have enough money. Yeah, it looks like an emerald. It is. Is that it? That it? That it? That is it. We're ready to move on. Reload. Thank you. Man, I'm gonna miss our air support. That was fucking awesome. Should be treasure in the next area, I believe. This area here. Yes, there is. Actually, it's right in front of us here, somewhere. Evidently straight down. Is it? Or is it like... I don't know, it's a ladder, we can always come back up. Should be right around here, huh? I'd say it's probably this. The pearl pendant. Where's our next treasure? It is... nowhere to be found.
Leon, you okay?
I think the parasites are attacking him. Yeah, they are. You get those parasites out, Leon. Oh, shit. No, don't kill him. Well, I know you don't kill her, but don't hurt Ada. Leon's in control, or not in control. The parasites are. Oh shit. She just nutshot him.
Sorry, Ada.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yes, we do.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Let's split up. We've never been together. You've always been doing your own thing. Alright, Ada and I split up after never fucking even fighting together. I've had more fight time with Luis and he's been dead half the game. Let's see. There should be a save point coming up. Did I miss it? I don't think so. Nope, next room has a save point. I'll take that. Thought I heard a regenerator. Alright. Let's go ahead and save. I'm pretty sure I hear a regenerator right now. You guys might not be able to hear it, but I can definitely hear it. Oops. Alright, so I don't know how long this video is because the time the game fucking crashed on me, you know, 3/4 of the way through the segment. I don't know. It should be like 40 to 50 minutes. If not, well, shit happens. But I still hear the damn thing. Oh, what the fuck? It's spazzing. What the hell is... Yeah, that's a quit. Maybe that was what I heard. No, there he is. Let's go ahead and kill him real quick. Then we'll save the game or whatever. Oops. Forgot the sniper rifle fires faster now since we got the exclusive upgrade. Damn it. Still doesn't help my aim, though, if it sucks. Uh-oh, he must have one on the back. I gotta knock his ass down. What, he had one in his fucking kneecap? What the hell was that shit? See? My hearing is good. I did hear that regenerator. We'll check these cells out or whatever next segment. Save again. Now I don't have to worry about him when I come back. Alright, now we're ready to quit. As always, guys, thank you very, very, very much for watching. And sorry about the crash, I guess. I don't know what caused it. It was fine the second time through. But that's it, guys, and I'll see you next episode.